last minute are you giving this?
And attendance is very important.
I have to climb the stairs every day. That's what Christ has told me. That's what Christ has taught me. And, I like the college.
To get along better with people, because there are so many people from all over the world.
I've done three plays. Nagamandala, Demon, the final cry for Demon, and Madhubala.
Life in Christ is really amazing. Share Christ with experience.
I've learned how to cope up with the class. I've learned how to manage too many things at a time, and also how not to come back to Christ.
I've met different kinds of people in Christ.
Not to poke my nose into other people's business. And in a group assignment, it's always better to do even other people's work, because in spite of telling them, they won't do it.
I was not interested in reading, but when I'm in Christ, I go to library.
Academically, of course, I see myself as knowing a lot more than I used to.
I got a lot of experience from here, good and bad. And that in me, it was bad. The bad experiences really helped me a lot than the good experiences. And it was the best place to be, to learn life more than academics.
The people I've met here have also been, you know, great for me, because the kind of growth that has happened ever since has just been great.